Hey, Benny, what you doing?
It's not like Sarah Heights really needs somebody to push her to get out and train for her second marathon.
Hey, just relax there.
She knows it takes a while to work up to those long training runs, but it is nice to have somebody along.
Ready to go?
Like her dog Daisy, and this 1.5-year-old Nigerian dwarf goat, who seems to like running too.
Well, this is Penny. Yeah. This is Penny Lane. She was actually named from a Beatles song.
Bottle raised and part of the family, Penny stayed in the house until she grew horns.
She's just a really friendly goat, huh?
Yep, she's very friendly. And I mean, she never runs off. She goes in, we have a barn that she goes in with chickens at night.
Penny still headbutts the front door from time to time. The running part just came naturally. She saw Sarah take off one day and just followed.
I mean, if she sees me going to run, like if she happens to see me, yeah, she likes to go. She goes with me.
Penny's gone as much as 4 miles in a single run, no leash. Sarah stays pretty close to home, so the goat usually just waits or heads on back to the house when she wants.
Yeah, she'll probably go with me like 3 or 4 times a week.
It's not something you see every day, so people often stop to talk when they see what's really going on.
Is that a goat? I'm like, yes, it is.
Sarah figures Penny gets in anywhere from 12 to 15 miles of running per week. She's not so sure about whether Nigerian goats are suited to a full 26 miles, but this early in her training, neither is she.
Well, I mean, she looks actually kind of wide. I don't know, maybe she knows she needs to run.
Nope, come here.
For now, Sarah and Daisy and Penny, too, remain that unique running group, worthy of a double or triple take on the country roads of McLean County. A runner and her dog and her kid, chewing up the miles. Near Blanchard, Galen Culver, News 4. Is this a great state or what?